Hello everybody, how is it going today? It's been a while since I have posted on my channel.
Yep.
The 777 challenge ended. I wasn't too happy the way it ended, but the guy who was leading the challenge, Nathan Marsh, just asked us to stop posting, so I did. And today for my spin class, these two came along, and you know, Gillian really braved through some knee pains, like she pushed through some pains.
And guys, I've had really bad pain from my knee, but I just tell everybody that, you know, as long as I have my favorite instructor Edouard here, my favorite best friend here, I know that I can power through it. So with that being said, if you have any questions about sign language, I can certainly make videos of it. So
let's take a look, guys.
All right.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this sign language choreography. Gillian was doing it as she was participating in my class, and I noticed it. So that's why I asked her to help me make content for my channel. Thank you, Gillian.
No worries, Edouard. I know that without me, I don't know if you'll be able to learn this choreography. But without further ado, I will maybe learn a new song for next week, and I can teach it to my favorite friend Edouard and my favorite best friend. So I will.
And thank you, Michael, for playing the bass guitar.
The bass guitar for the sign language that I did. So
don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel
and also my YouTube channel.
And hopefully I'll get a new one too.
What's your YouTube channel?
My channel is my last name Forsyth, Gillian. Go up for walks, get some exercise, and we hope to make another video soon.
Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.